Hello everyone, Stephen here with today's guitar lick. This lick is not based on any specific key. The tones that are used are the root, the perfect fourth, perfect fifth, and the octave. The only techniques used are pull-offs. I'll start off by playing the lick at full speed, and then I'll break it down measure by measure. Let's check it out. Now we'll break it down measure by measure. Start off by placing your index finger on a 12th fret. Next, pull off to the 7th fret. Pull off to the 5th fret. And finally pull off to the open string. Again, that's 12, 7, 5, 0. Now I'm going to repeat that on the next 3 strings. Now, I'm going to go up a string, and then down 4 strings. Now I'm going to go in the opposite direction. Then I'm going to go back a string, and then up 4. I hope you enjoyed this guitar lick, and thanks for watching.